Hunting flight, c'est par là.
I'm breaking the line. You have to go to the bus.
Skylink, c'est par là. Ah ouais, ça c'est de l'escalator ça.
approaching gates E1 through E15. Make sure you have all of your belongings and watch your step as you exit. This train is departing. The next stop serves gates C21 through C39.
McDo là.
Major passenger, last call for Las Vegas passenger. Stand by, Gopalji. Can I get a gate check for Las Vegas standby passenger Ashford, Mason, and Mo? Please recheck. Aquin.
Can we back up?
Stream after music on 3 is live, but connect to our live bar. like a converter one too.
This may be used in airplane mode. Flight attendants on doors cross-check. Stand by for all call.
If you are sitting in an exit seat, please review the safety card in the seat pocket. You may need to open the exit in an emergency. Let a flight attendant know if you are unwilling to operate the exit or do not meet the exit seat requirements.
Vegas, flight time 2 hours 22 minutes. Please direct your attention to the flight attendants in the cabin for important safety information.
Welcome to your American Airlines flight on its way to one of our many destinations across the globe. Made possible by our dedicated team members who all do it for one reason. You. That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. First, make sure your seat is upright. All larger electronic devices are put away and your tray table is stowed. Seat back device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have small handheld devices, such as cell phones, tablets, and smartwatches, please switch them to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes, vape devices, and smokeless tobacco. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. Doing so may result in a fine. For safety reasons, e-cigarettes and vape devices may not be plugged into any power source while on board the airplane. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, slides at the front and back of the airplane may be used as life rafts. An additional raft is located in a marked overhead bin. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. Or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
Thanks for watching our safety demonstration. To use the face coverings on our aircraft is optional. We ask that whether you choose to wear a face mask or not, that you please respect your fellow passengers and crew members' decisions. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. In addition, federal regulations prohibit smoking, including the use of vaping devices at any time on board the aircraft. Electronic smoking devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and aircraft outlets. We're coming through the aisle now for our final safety checks. We appreciate you choosing American. Sit back, relax, enjoy 2 hours, 22 minutes to Las Vegas.
If you are sitting in an exit seat, please review the safety card in the seat pocket. You may need...
Bravo, Brevecto. Bravo.
For memories that last and produce that lasts longer, too, only Frigidaire's Crisp Seal Fresh Crispers.
Thank you. Watkins, prepare for landing, please.
Thank you.
seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
We would like to be the first to welcome you to Las Vegas. The local time is 7:44. We'll be parking at gate D as David number 5. If you checked back with us, carousel 15. We know you have a choice in airline, and we thank you for choosing American Airlines to be a part of your journey today. We wish you a safe and pleasant evening.
This station is for Terminal 1 ticketing, baggage claim, and the A, B, and C gates. Board the next tram to Terminal 1 baggage claim for American and Delta Airlines.
L'aéroport se met déjà bien dans l'ambiance.
I have your attention, please. Paging Winston Jones. Winston Jones. Please report to us in your secure shuttle on gate 83. Target and bar is in your property.
Thank you. Very close, huh? Too close for comfort, my man. I'm just kidding.
Two different air handles.
Yes.
Wow.
Oh, look.